Hi, my name is Sharanya Haridas and I'm currently a student at IIT Madras.
My name is Siddharth. I am from IIT Madras.
I'm Celestine from IIT Madras.
My name is Ila. I'm from Tel Aviv.
I'm Avnish and I'm one of the fellows from India.
My name is Li Fang. I'm a DMZ fellow from Communication University of China.
I'm Atanarul Fish. I'm the co-founder of Creative Room.
Hi, I'm Ankur. I'm a master's student in computer applications from IIT Delhi.
My name is Jonathan Geva. I'm a co-founder of Creative Room. It's a company that was established in Tel Aviv and is now working out of the DMZ.
So I've been working on something called TravelNet. It's basically providing transit information through the masses. It's been great sitting with a lot of other teams working on similar stuff.
Every day that I've spent over here, I've learned something new.
The zone is this really active place where there are always a lot of talks or workshops happening.
There is a real integration between people from many places around the world.
There's a cross-pollination of ideas, exchange of innovative ideas.
There's always somebody who has some experience in your field.
Even here I met people from Lebanon, from Iran, and you can see that you can speak to them and you can try to develop ideas together, and it's really inspiring.
I'm the founder of Scanbox. And over the period of time which we were here, it's now rebranded and the new name is YouScan.
My startup is called That's So Gloss, which I founded back in India and launched since coming to Ryerson. It's more like a collaborative blog with a forum attached to being a really comprehensive online magazine for young women in India.
New 3D technology. We record and playback 3D audio. Companies here, they are happy to share. They're happy to give advice.
The self-digital portrait is an archive or a self-diary combined in one place. The idea that you can have your own place in the internet that is only for you and private and nobody uses it and nobody takes the information, it's only for you, gives back values of stuff that we lost.
Creative Room is a platform for filmmakers to present their projects to audiences and to the industry. The DMZ itself has just given us this cocoon of career-driven people and professional knowledge from different aspects that we need.
The whole atmosphere here is just so motivating and inspiring because everybody is really passionate about what they're doing, so that's pretty contagious.
I come to DMZ, they introduced me to Professor Lin Guan. He has a lab, they build immersive virtual reality equipment. He's very interested with our business, so he offered me another 10 months stay here. We want to build a lab in Beijing.
My outlook on business has changed, so once I go back to India, I'm forming my team.
You come here to a different city, to one of the biggest cities in the world, and you're engaged in an industry that's outside your own little comfort zone.
The whole aspect of being from outside and seeing the culture here, we learn a lot from being global entrepreneurs.
Think globally. The questions we got asked here weren't the questions we had in mind before we came here.
The opportunity to become a part of the world.
Friends, like people that I actually got to know here.
Big idea. You have to think big, so that's the biggest takeaway.